Since the beginning of history, people have fought in the name of God, bending to the invented demands of their fickle deity and screaming for righteousness. They wantonly spill the blood of their enemies, as well as their own. The purpose behind this bloodshed, however, goes beyond simple explanations of religion or notions of justice. The truth is buried deep within those who wage the wars. Since the birth of this planet, a memory has become deeply engraved onto the genes of all living things. A memory of aggression as a means of survival. A memory of fighting. Humans seek to defend their actions in the name of truth. The act of fighting is itself a true act. Without this truth, the fighter will perish. To learn the way, ask your own flesh and blood, because one's flesh is the door to the truth. To master the way, ask your own ken or fist, because complete knowledge of one's flesh, blood, and fist is what creates one's Tekken. And Tekken is the key to life!
Why are you crying?
The bobcat! It got the mother rabbit!
Stop crying. I'll get that bobcat for you. Don't cry anymore. I came here to be the best fighter in the whole world. That's just a bobcat. It won't be any problem at all for me.
Why are you wasting your time here? You have better things to be doing. You are weak.
She needed my help. I'm not weak!
Why are you still wearing this idiotic trinket? We will get rid of it.
No! What are you doing?
No son of mine will be this weak. I'll make sure of it.
Stop! Put me down! Let me go! Let me go!
Lions push their cubs over a cliff and raise only the ones that climb back up.
Dad, please don't! You can't do this to me!
If you're truly my son, then you'll be able to climb back up.
Please don't!
Please don't! Stop it!
It was a dream. Every night, that same dream. Why now, after so long?
You're looking at the unknown life form that was caught by this fishing boat in the Inga Islands 2 weeks ago. The locals, believing it to be a dinosaur, became quite excited. It was stolen before our inspection team was able to secure it. Despite that setback, our team was able to collect cells from the fishing net and begin testing them in the laboratory. Luckily, the quality of the samples were sufficient to yield a complete genetic analysis. Here's the report.
Impossible. These must be wrong.
Yes, it would appear so. The gene combination described in that report could not exist in nature. Barring an unexpected alien invasion last month, those cells must have been man-made. Humida.
That's a multi-gene life form.
As you are well aware, the production of Humida, as well as all types of human cloning, was banned by the Darwin Treaty 8 years ago. We at 3WC cannot ignore this extremely troubling discovery.
But who would go to all this trouble? And for what?
Have you heard of the Mishima conglomerate?
Of course I have. They've been on an acquisition spree for several years now. They own almost 70% of the world's defense industries. They're a huge conglomerate.
That's right. There's a rumor that Mishima is preparing for a war. This is a very dangerous company.
A war?
I want you to begin investigating the Mishima conglomerate. There's a possibility they're producing bioweapons in direct violation of the Darwin Treaty.
You're kidding me! Mishima headquarters is in a remote cluster of islands, and it's guarded like a sacred fortress. It's impossible an army would have trouble getting in. What is this?
An invitation to a martial arts competition that Mishima sponsors. And there's your name, Kazuya Jun.
A martial arts competition?
That's right. It's held each year at the center of the Mishima headquarters. In fact, it's held on the island where the head of the conglomerate, Heihachi Mishima, is said to reside. He rarely allows himself to be seen in public, and very few people know what he looks like.
It's him. So, that's the reason.
Heihachi Mishima is also a legendary fighter and is quite famous in martial arts circles. The best fighters in the world come to his competition to fight for the $1 billion first prize, as well as the prestigious title. There should be an impressive collection of talent on display during the tournament. Of course, with your considerable skill, it is quite possible that you could win the event.
Kazumaru Yu wasn't meant for show. There's that feeling again. It's like a bad premonition. Who are you?
Oops. Sorry about that. You really are a student of the old school Kazuma Ryu, aren't you?
Hmm?
I didn't believe it could be a petite woman like you. I just had to see it for myself. I know it was rude not to introduce myself first. Please forgive me. I'm Lei Wulong of the Hong Kong International Police Force. I received an invitation to Mishima's event as well. The 3WC asked me to work with you in the investigation.
I don't know how you managed to get an invitation with that skill. Maybe you're actually working for the Mishima Corporation.
Maybe we guys just have a weakness for pretty women.
Hmm? If you have to be there, please just don't get in my way.
Don't underestimate Mishima. It was no coincidence that we got these invitations. They know exactly who we are and what we do. If we're careless, this invitation could be a flattering one-way ticket to hell.
Lei!
Yes. Father, there are 3 days until the fight. We have completed our preparations for the R experiment and stand ready to carry out...
What have you done about him?
It is not necessary to worry about my brother. He renounced his heritage a very long time ago. There is very little possibility of his returning for your competition.
My father is still so worried about Kazuya returning. I'm the one who made the Mishima conglomerate the power that it is today. That little kernel of trouble needs to be eliminated before it grows and Dad changes his mind.
Why are you so worried? I thought the underground circles called you the Silver Devil back in your fighting days.
I'm not worried. Nonetheless, I do have my image as a businessman to maintain now. That's why I asked for your cooperation in this matter. There isn't a woman alive more beautiful or more feared than you, Nina. The opponent this time is Kazuya Mishima. I have to finish him off, because I can't bear the thought of losing you.
can't die. Not yet. I have to kill him for what he did. I have to kill my father.
That is true. You must not die. You must live to witness the culmination of our fate.
It's that dream again. Something dark is growing inside of me. A sinister feeling scratching and clawing to get out. What is that feeling? What is it?
Assassination failed. All right, I see. There'll be another chance. He won't escape this time. Once I'm the owner of the Mishima conglomerate, you'll never have to take needless chances on risky jobs like this again. I promise. Damn it!
It sounds as though my sister missed her mark.
She's more trouble than she's worth.
I wish she'd killed Kazuya for you and then been killed along with him.
Well, well. Your love for your sister is truly heartwarming.
But I forget about the undying affection between you and your brother.
That's enough. As long as my brother's alive, then I'm the adopted son with second-rate clout.
Mm-hmm. You see, you and I have a lot more in common than you originally thought.
You're the only one who genuinely understands me, Anna. Here's to us.
That's so sweet. I'm sure you said the exact same thing to my sister.
So?
Nothing.
This is the island where the event will take place. It's supposed to be the resort island for the officers of the Mishima conglomerate. However, according to the information from a U.S. surveillance satellite, there's a huge plant below the island here. We're fairly certain it's an advanced weapons testing facility.
You got this from the U.S. military?
These days, there's always somebody who will sell you the information you want. Just don't ask too many questions. The real problem is going to be getting into the underground facility. Did you want some more coffee?
No, thanks.
I heard there was a bombing at a hotel downtown last night.
How much damage was there?
Just one room was destroyed, and so far no one has reported any casualties. According to the hotel manager, the room was vacant last night. We questioned some guests, though, and some reported hearing gunfire. I think someone's pressuring the manager to keep quiet. Oh, we better hurry. I think that's our boat to hell.
Look, if you don't have a pass, I can't allow you on board. If someone told you otherwise, they were wrong. Now leave before you get hurt.
Get back!
This girl and I need to get on the boat.
You're a fool. Get back. We'll shoot.
The Mishima Corporation may own this ship, but it's now under police jurisdiction. I would slowly put those guns down if I were you.
Hey, Motormouth, you could fight a little.
Huh? I'm trying not to get in your way.
You two are idiots.
What's going on down there?
Mr. Lei? This
damn behemoth is demanding to be allowed on board?
Very interesting. Bruce! I have a little game for you. Fight this man, and if you win, you can participate in my father's contest.
I know that man.
Is he a fighter?
Bruce Irvin. He's a former world champion of kickboxing. I never thought he'd become a bodyguard for Mishima.
Do not be worried. I'm not going to lose. Stay back. This fight will be dangerous.
Oh, that's very touching. Sorry your little girl has to see this. Come on! You're gonna hate me for this. You're not as good as you think, are you? What the hell are you?
Well, you surprised me. Very well then, you may board. It's time to leave.
A fighter with a little girl?
Poor girl. I think she's really sick.
Huh?
I felt her spirit fading while she was standing there. And that man, he's like a mannequin. I felt nothing from him at all. So, these are the fighters that are going to be in the contest.
And every one of them could kill you in a second. It looks like you're not the only woman who thinks she can live through this. She looks a little skinny to be a world champion fighter, though, doesn't she?
When are you going to stop harping on and on about how weak and helpless women are? Look at her. It looks like something's bothering her. She looks so sad.
Well, she does look like she's got a lot on her mind.
So, Kazuya wasn't able to join us after all. I don't believe for a second that he's afraid. Huh?
It's close. That same dark, awful feeling.
Well, well, I'm glad you finally decided to make it, my dear brother. I'm sure our father will be delighted to hear that you will be entering the competition. Shit. Stationing Nina at the port was a wasted effort.
Hey, it's his brother? I thought Mishima's only son was his adopted son, Li Chao Lan. That's interesting. I wonder if he's been training for the event.
Don't cry. Please stop crying. Stop crying. I'll get that bobcat for you. Don't cry anymore.
I've had dreams about that time. That's the boy. Now he has such a cold spirit.
I don't know why they call this place a resort. It looks more like a boot camp.
The competition will begin tomorrow morning. I hope everyone will find our facilities to be satisfactory.
Now, this entire place is practically a prison. I don't think we can make a move at all until after the fight starts up tomorrow.
All those nightmares and the dark premonitions, they were all from him.
Is that really the same boy from the past? How could he have changed so much?
Never forgive you, Father. You pay for this injury, the way you scarred me. Who's there? Who are you?
I have something for you.
For me?
This. It's yours, right? This belonged to you 16 years ago, before it was torn off your neck.
I don't know what you're talking about. You're mistaken.
The picture, it's your mother, isn't it? She looks like a kind, gentle woman.
I told you you're mistaken!
Why are you so upset? Is it because your father threw you off that cliff?
What?
I looked all over for you. I was terrified, but I climbed down that slippery cliff alone, hoping you were still alive. I tried to get some adults to help me, but none of them would listen to me. I waded through the water to find where you'd fallen. I searched down there for days. And now, nearly 16 years later, I find out that you were still alive and you made it back up that cliff. But look at you! Your hatred for your father has been consuming you since that day. I feel nothing but a cold spirit in you, just like a devil.
You don't know anything. The pain from this injury has stayed with me. When I was climbing that cliff, I came close to losing consciousness many times. The only thought that kept me going was the possibility of living to get revenge on my father. Ever since that time, I knew that getting revenge was the strongest reason for living I would ever have. I swore that nothing would ever stop me and willingly sold my soul to the devil to make sure.
But that's wrong. You shouldn't live your life solely for revenge against your father.
You shouldn't live your life for empty ideologies. Can you defend your truth with your fists?
This man is strong. His spirit is quiet, but overwhelmingly powerful. Can I win? I have to.
This time you will die.
You coward!
I really don't need to ask who sent you. It's all over for you.
Nina, you said you wouldn't miss again. I'm afraid you failed for the last time.
Anna!
And you, I'm sure you would have been wonderful in the competition. You're pretty quick when you're running away. Oops, gotta go. I guess I'll let you live until tomorrow.
Those two must be up to something. Shit. Do you know them? Why did you try to save me back there?
I wasn't the one that saved you. They did.
You don't know me, and I don't know what you want, but you can't change my mind. Tomorrow, I'm killing my father. Stay out of my way, or you will die as well.
So were you there? Where all the commotion was last night?
I was just passing by.
I found an entrance to the underground plant between the central tower and the west side of the beach. I'm going to head west as soon as the event starts.
I'll go to the central tower at the same time.
You're not planning on actually participating in this competition, are you?
Don't worry. I have no intention of fighting anyone. I want to meet Heihachi Mishima and clear up some old business.
That's crazy.
All of you were carefully selected. Now it's time to determine which entrants in the field are the strongest. Each one of you will go to a different point in the jungle and will begin your trial from there. You will proceed to meet and defeat your opponents in the battlefield along the way. You'll fight your way across the playing field until you reach the island's central tower. Only one fighter will reach the tower. Prepare yourself and proceed inside because there...
Heihachi Mishima will be waiting.
There he is.
Heihachi Mishima.
Bother.
Defeat me, and you will win $1 billion and the title of world's strongest.
Heihachi Mishima! This is payback.
It's that girl.
Oh, no.
Heihachi Mishima will not hide. So if you really want to kill me, you must survive the fights and get your revenge in the tower. Kazuya.
Bother. I'll kill you.
Of course, not even the best fighter among you will be able to reach that tower. However, it should be most entertaining to watch you try. Then you all make wonderful guinea pigs for my little experiment.
Cold feeling is back. It's swirling all around me. Can I overcome it? I've got to.
Now you will begin. This is your time. Reach for your own truth and never release it. Grab it with your own Tekken.
Subject 9, finished first fight.
Number 3 and 4, now beginning battle.
Test subject 12 broke through first obstacle.
It's such a pity that they don't realize the true purpose of this competition.
Test subject number 2, lost from the stage.
What?
Test subject 6, also lost.
Those rats. They're making their move.
That must be the entrance down below.
Oh! What's wrong? Who are you?
Ah, shit.
Stop there! Are you a participant in the competition? What are you doing over here?
I'm sorry, I must have gotten lost.
Don't lie to me!
Why did you do that?
You aided us when we were trying to get on the ship. Now I have repaid my debt.
What are you doing here if you're not fighting in the competition? Did a government agency send you here to investigate this event?
I am here only to look for the professor.
Professor?
Dr. Buskonovich is the only one that can save the girl.
Huh?
That girl's life force is diminishing.
I can't let him act out of hatred. Not yet.
You should quit. There's no way you'll be able to defeat me. Just give up.
You're wrong!
useless. I've seen all your moves.
What? Wait. We're not through yet. I have to be the one to kill Heihachi Mishima. I have to have my revenge. The nightmares will keep haunting me until he is dead. He burned my village. Everything. My father was killed and my mother was left to die in the wilderness. You don't know what it's like!
Idiot. Why didn't you prepare yourself better for this? Huh? You're too impulsive. You must defeat your weakness before you defeat Heihachi. I'll kill Heihachi Mishima for you, but you'll wait in heaven. It's you.
Look, I know you're strong, but this is going to be impossible. Hey, what the hell is that? What exactly are you?
Enter quickly.
Yeah, right.
The missing test subjects have been located inside the research facility.
Why weren't the guards doing their jobs? Send the androids into the plant.
Sir.
I've been meaning to test those new models from Russia, and this is the perfect chance. Check the battlefield entry zones. Is the R experiment group ready for standby?
Yes, sir. Just a moment. Nina and Anna are still in the field.
That's fine. The more subjects, the better the test. R experiment begin!
R experiment begin.
This is really something. This is some kind of private resort, isn't it? After they see these, the international police may decide to send in some serious backup. Warn me before you stop.
They are coming.
Huh? Holy! What are those?
Stay back.
I'll do this. Come on! What's wrong? What's the matter? Something's happened to her. She's having trouble breathing.
Another seizure. We have to hurry and find the professor.
Hey, your arm. It's gashed. So, you're really not human.
I know how you're feeling. Your hatred is slowly eating its way through you, tearing away at your spirit. But you don't have to let it keep building. If you do, the darkness in your heart is something you'll never escape.
Believe me, if you stand in my way, you will die right here.
Understood. I'll fight you so I can cut through the hatred that's destroying you.
Let's go.
If I don't get through to him now, the darkness won't stay in him alone.
wait!
So now you're frightened?
That's not it. There's some kind of life nearby that's violent and out for blood.
Do you sense it?
Father, we've just begun the R experiment. I apologize if this is going to spoil some of your fun, but I don't think any of the fighters are going to make it here. Not even my brother, powerful fighter, though he is.
We'll see. If he loses to your little toy, then that's all he is, a weak plaything. This is a good way to find out.
Hey, what's all this here? This is a strange place to walk into, isn't it? These must be the biological weapons that 3WC had been talking about. I really didn't think anything could surprise me anymore, but I was wrong, wasn't I? Huh?
There's something here! Ow! What's that?
You're kidding me. Is this some kind of joke? Don't let the cute fuzzy looks fool you. He packs a punch.
No! Stop that!
Hmm?
Professor.
What?
Finally, I can finish you off, my dear sister.
What a good idea. You'll be excellent practice before I take care of Kazuya.
You've looked down on me my entire life, haven't you? That's right. Ever since we were children, I was never quite able to measure up to you. Our father always loved you better. From the beginning, he considered me an irritating burden. But he's not here to protect you anymore. So now we can settle once and for all which one of us is the better sister.
You're the one who did it, aren't you, Anna? You killed our father.
You'll pay for that.
Coward!
That's funny to hear that come from you, of all people. I almost forgot I wanted to tell you something before I finished you off. Lee doesn't actually love you at all. He's just using you.
Oh, no!
Is it really that shocking to you? Now you know what it's like to feel the pain of betrayal.
They've surrounded us. Do you sense anything?
This feeling. It's all killing. No remorse.
Five years ago, the professor created me for the Russian military. When I met this girl, it released a conscience. That conscience became my highest priority. I chose to escape the military and search for the kidnapped professor.
You felt a conscience? How could you? You're a robot.
Jack 2's A1 board has a circuit dedicated to simulating feelings of right and wrong. The Jack series was originally created to suppress uprising in the rebellious outer territories. However, I couldn't bring myself to create an indiscriminate killing machine. Therefore, I designed a program that would activate a conscience-like response in situations that would be considered emotionally trying.
When I found this girl, it began a new period in my existence. My decisions became my own.
The protective tissues coating her lymph nodes have suffered excessive deterioration. It's a degenerative condition that needs to be treated immediately. It'll be a slow, delicate process, but I think we can treat it with an experimental genetic therapy.
Will this succeed?
This is precisely the kind of thing genetic therapy ought to be used for.
What is that thing? Please don't tell me that's the bioweapon we're looking for.
That's Roger. We manipulated a kangaroo's embryonic DNA and achieved dramatically increased mental and physical faculties. The kangaroo's only a small test. You should see what's on the grounds now.
Something something is very wrong here.
What good is Tekken? It's an ancient voodoo. Against real adversaries like Rex, it's worthless. This is going to fundamentally change the balance of the world's military powers. Rex is the perfect commando for ground-level guerrilla combat. And I will be the one at the helm, controlling the Mishima conglomerate, and thus ruling the entire world. Father, this is what it means to be the strongest in the world.
Kazuya, I can feel the rage that you have. Come to me! Fight. You ought to keep your mouth shut. Come on! Who's next? Dumb animals. You shouldn't have thought that stupid trick would work on me again.
No. I can feel the darkness in him awakening.
What's the matter? Come on and fight!
Our experiment subject number 2 has begun to retreat.
Currently alerting other our experiment subjects to retreat.
What is this? This is impossible. They're the ultimate in biocommandos. They're mine. What happened?
He's here. Kazuya.
You'll never be able to live with yourself if you kill your father.
Stop following me around everywhere I go. It's my problem. It has nothing to do with you.
It does. From the beginning, this has been my problem too.
Good. You finally made it here. However, I don't believe we need to bother our father. I will be your opponent for this fight.
Get out of my way. You don't value your kin or your training, and you'll never defeat me.
Your body is racked with injury, and you can barely remain standing. You're through.
That would be your only hope, if you really want this fight.
This fight will settle who will inherit the Mishima Corporation and gain all its power!
They won't work.
What?
I said they won't work. The moves used by one who doesn't believe in Ken.
You're wrong! Father.
Father.
Wait, Father. Not yet. The fight's not finished yet. It's not over. I'll take...
Worthless. I've been waiting, Kazuya. What's the matter with you? Is that all you've got?
The Mishima conglomerate will still be mine. I'll be the sole inheritor of the entire thing, no matter what anyone else has to say.
Now activating program 13. Process of self-destruction has been initiated. Countdown begun. 5 minutes to detonation.
Ah! I'll never give it up! Not to anyone!
Actual testing of the biocommandos?
So those are the ones I saw on the grounds above.
Program 13, activated. Counting down. All systems
What's that?
Alert.
Oh no.
Evacuate.
Someone has started the self-destruction sequence.
1 minute, 50 seconds to detonation. Program 13,
Wait, great.
Activated.
There's an emergency escape submarine. Hurry!
What's wrong, Kazuya? Get up! This can't be everything you've got! Stay back! This is family business.
I don't understand it. Why would someone as powerful as you throw your own son into the canyon? And why are you now flooding the world with weapons and planning its destruction? Why is the world your enemy instead of your own hatred?
Then tell me what you consider justice.
Justice?
Rationale is a better word. Is the truth your rationale for living life like you do?
What do you mean?
Just this. Words like justice and truth are empty concepts that have led societies through cancerous histories. Through the ages, those who have blindly believed in these absolute truths have fought and died over empty platitudes. Today, you'll find people mistaking their own greed for truth and eating the planet out from under them and condemning themselves to total annihilation. Chanting their democracy and their freedom as though they were a religion. They're cheerfully justifying their journey towards self-destruction.
But how does any of that justify the way you've lived your life?
Don't you get it? The only way to truly salvage this disgusting world is to destroy everything on it so a new world can be rebuilt.
You monster! You threw your son into the canyon specifically to place that dark hatred in his heart. You've groomed the perfect successor for your plans of carnage and genocide.
My Tekken will create the destruction of the devil and the renewal of the gods.
No one has that kind of right. What would you have done if he'd been killed?
My son is too strong. And if he had been defeated, I was prepared to end my own life. Kazuya, stand up!
Stand back. This is my fight.
There you go. That's my son.
5, 4, 3... Two, one.
What's that?
The explosion's starting. Let's go. Straight ahead. We can go through there.
Oh, no. The door's closing.
Take her.
Hey!
Pass under the door, quickly.
Come on through!
Leave me behind. Go now.
Dad, no!
Please take care of the girl.
I'll take good care of her. You don't have to worry.
Jack, thank you.
No! Jack! Jack! No!
Let's go!
Jack, no! Don't leave him! We have to go back! No! No! Jack!
Farewell. When I come back next time, I will be human for you.
It all these years. Now let your hatred grow into power.
Please don't do it. You've already won.
I told you before. I'll kill you if you get in my way.
If killing me would end your hatred, then go ahead and do it.
If you save your father, then my death was worth it.
You're a fool. Why are you risking your life for a man you'll never know?
Never know? You're wrong. I was injured just like you were. I was injured by your pain deep in my heart. I tried to save you then, but I couldn't. I'd like to save you now, but I can't reach you if you won't let me.
Let you save me? Are you really crying for me?
The bobcat! It got the mother rabbit!
Stop crying, Jun. I'll get that bobcat for you. Don't cry anymore.
Thank you. But don't. The baby rabbit doesn't hate the bobcat. The bobcat just killed the rabbit so that it could eat. It was just hungry. I know the rabbit wasn't happy to get eaten, but rabbits are gentle creatures and would never want to be able to fight a big bobcat.
If we continue to seek out revenge and kill each other, we will certainly kill ourselves as well. And allowing bad feelings, like greed and hatred, to grow and fester inside of us breeds only more of the same. Take this. It's the thing you lost all those years ago. There should be something inside that's more important to you than hatred.
Are you there? Jun, can you hear me?
Jun!
Come on! I want to keep reading the story from yesterday.
All right. The wind just changed.
What's the matter?
Nothing. Everything is fine.